Welcome guys to another video, and today we're going to draw Gon Freecss from Hunter x Hunter. Yeah, I know, first time hearing my voice. Hopefully it's not too bad. Let me know in the comments what you think, if I should keep on with it or go back to just writing text. Well, the first thing we're going to do is draw the face line. These are just going to be two diagonal lines. Now you move on below to draw the jawline by attaching a diagonal line to the two lines we made prior. Now the last part will be drawing the chin. With that being done, we now move on to draw the mouth. And right below the smaller square, you just draw a downturn C. Now you're moving upwards to draw the nose. This is going to be a left turned V shape. And then you add some thickness for the bottom line of the nose. Okay, now let's move on to the eyes. This is going to be similar to an oval shape. So we can start by drawing a really light sketch of the eye initially, starting with the left. Then you move on to the right. Now we draw the pupil, which is another oval shape as well. With the guidelines being done, we can now start to refine our lines. By slightly applying more pressure to the pencil and placing thickness to the top part of the eyes. Now doing the same for the pupil, you will now also show the iris. You're going to draw in the iris as well as the highlight of the eye. You're going to do the same for the right eye. Now we can move on and draw the eyebrows. These are going to be upturned V's. Really simple and easy to do. And now we can draw the ears. Now this may be a little bit tricky to do, so follow along the video and repeat the same process for the left ear. Okay, with that being done, starting from the top of the face line, we're going to draw the hairline of Gon. This is going to be a series of slight spikes, similar again to a V-shape. Okay, with that being done, we now move on and draw the hair. These are going to be a series of spikes. So just follow along with the video. Okay, and now we draw the neck. These are simply two vertical lines going down from the jawline. And now we draw the clothing. and we're done. Now let's move on to the coloring.